Right, so you know Harry Potter? It was rejected 12 times before a publisher accepted it. Listen to this. In 1990, the author JK Rowling had the idea for Harry Potter while on a delayed train from Manchester to King's Cross in London. She'd always loved storytelling and writing, so she immediately started planning out this epic series. At the time, Rowling was unemployed, a single parent, and living off government benefits. But over the next few years, she would go to cafes in Edinburgh with her daughter and write. Then 5 years later, in 1995, she eventually finished the first book, Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, so she started to look for a publisher to work with. Rowling sent the script around, and it was rejected by 12 publishers, before Bloomsbury Publishing decided to take a leap of faith. Finally, the book was published in 1997, and JK Rowling went on to become the highest paid author in the world. So whatever you think personally of JK Rowling, what can we learn from her story? Well, her persistence certainly paid off. If you want something bad enough, then no matter how many times you fail, you have to keep going. But the difficult part is deciding when persistence is actually causing you more harm than good. What do you think?